A cancer man is not a risk taker at all, but when it comes to love, there are no boundaries for him. If a cancer man loves you, he can do anything for you and the relationship. However, they do not fall in love so easily and take time to know someone properly. They are highly imaginative and loyal men. Cancerians can be moody and pessimistic too, so you need to be careful with that when you are trying to strengthen your bond with him. With that said, there are some ways that can make any cancer man fall in love with you, and you really should implement these tactics on him. Before I begin with the video, do you know that one instinct in a man's psychology makes him decide whether he wants to spend the rest of his life with you or not? If you can learn to control that secret instinct, you will be among the 2% of women in the world who can control any man they want, whether they are her romantic partner or a friend. Download the free ebook from the link in the description box below to learn how you can be a high value woman which most men crave for. So, here are the 9 easy steps to make a cancer man fall in love with you. Number 1. Cancerians are a little old-fashioned. Yes, cancers are a little old-fashioned, and if you want him to fall in love with you, it's important to be traditional and a little old-fashioned. Cancerians do not appreciate one-night stands and look out for a steady and stable relationship that lasts forever. Cancer men do not just look for good looks and hotness, but they also care about the values and the nature of the woman they want to date. They are actually seeking an ideal soulmate with whom they could settle down and live happily ever after. If you are the kind of person who is into multiple partners and does not want a steady relationship, Cancerians are certainly not the right choice for you. These men prefer faithful and loyal women who can settle down with them. And this is why I would advise you to follow the traditional approach when it comes to dating a cancer man and gives him time to identify if you could be his soulmate. Number 2. Cancerian men are a little shy and speak less. Most of the Cancerian men are shy and introverted in nature. They will not initiate a flirt or chat with you. But let me tell you, they are very romantic and will plan and schedule awesome dates with you. They love dates in a quiet and romantic environment, and they prefer candlelight dinners. So, if you really want him to be yours, that's your clue right there. Number 3. Cancerian men love high-value women. Cancerian men are attracted to high-value women like a magnet. If you don't know who's a high-value woman, she is a woman who is confident, independent, and can make any man chase her if she wants to. A high-value woman rarely gets cheated in a relationship as she is so strong and confident about her man. If you want to become a high-value woman, there are some detailed training videos for it. Also, there are some techniques and strategies illustrated in my ebook which will transform you into a high-value woman in just 21 days. Get unlimited access to training videos and strategies from the first link in the description box below. It's completely free for my subscribers, so go and grab it. Number 4. They are more family oriented. Cancerians value family bonds and relationships. They love their family a lot and try their best to spend maximum time with their family. They are also in favor of raising a family and become wonderful parents. So, if you want to strengthen your bond with a cancer man and want him to know you better, open up about your family and your roots. Specifically, share as much as you can about your mother, as Cancerians are very emotional when it comes to mothers and would very much relate to you. If you desire to raise a family as well, that's a great bonus for you. Number 5. Cancerian men have a strong power of intuition. They are blessed with the power of intuition and can read anyone's mind and tell if something is unusual about an individual. They are great observers and they tend to notice even the smallest of things in an individual that other people often miss or ignore. You, as a Cancerian man's friend, should be as natural as possible. If you try to act fake or unreal, he will notice it quickly and will make out if you are a genuine person or not. Cancerians love genuine care and love and will not tolerate people who have mischievous intentions or spread hatred in the environment. You have to be yourself and let him fall with the true and natural version of you. Number 6. Cancerian men are moody and unpredictable. Cancerian men are highly moody and experience severe mood swings. As their partner, you need to understand that being moody is something that's intrinsic to their zodiac and there's little they can do about it. When they are moody, just allow them to be in their personal space. Cancerian men are passionate lovers, but they take time to come out of their shells and express their feelings for you. They take time before they can trust someone. Therefore, you need to be patient and allow the love to bloom gradually. Number 7. Cancerian men are extremely imaginative and passionate dreamers. A Cancer man is a dreamer at heart. He is extremely imaginative and does not like to be limited by boundaries in any way. They are innovative and always try to think outside the box. They can go down to any level to fulfill their dreams. This is one of the reasons that they like to spend time alone with themselves and plan on growing and fulfilling their dreams. And that's why they do not open up to anyone so easily. It's important for a woman to cherish the dreamer in them and encourage them to take their time and speak their heart out. Number 8. Cancer men hate demanding people around them. If you are someone who is stubborn and wants to get your demands fulfilled right there, you can get into a lot of arguments with a Cancer man. They dislike demanding people who will not adjust to their environment and will only think about themselves and their needs. If you want a Cancer man to fall in love with you quickly, you need to learn to adjust and don't try and dominate him in any way. And yeah, if in the heat of an argument with a Cancer man, you say anything which is below the belt to him, he may hold grudges with you and may not forgive you very easily. Number 9. Be self-dependent. While a Cancer man is very sensitive and will provide you with all the rock-solid emotional support when you need it, he will appreciate it if you are financially independent as well, rather than depending on him for every petty thing. When you go out on dates, try and pay sometimes. Don't let them pay always as well, as they like to be self-dependent as well. Share the expenses together and project yourself as an independent woman. Try and not focus too much on materialistic things, as Cancerians hate the company of materialistic people. Have you ever been in a relationship with a Cancerian man? How was your experience and do you agree with these points in this video? Share your views in the comment section below. Don't forget to grab the free ebook on how to become a true high-value woman and attract the man of your dreams in just 21 days. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Also, get access to video tutorials and techniques as well. The link is in the description box below. Please subscribe to the channel University of Obsession for more videos on relationship and dating advice. See you in the next video. Take care.